Okay.
Hi! My name is Bobalina! And I'm going to tell you two jokes. Okay, which one will I start with? Oh, yeah. Okay. So there's a guy walking to the bar from work. And he wants to try a drink that's new. So he asks the bartender, "I want something new." So the bartender's flipping through his book, and he finds something called a grasshopper. So the guy drinks it, and he likes it. So he's walking home from the bar, and he sees a grasshopper on the ground. So he says, "Hello, Mr. Grasshopper. Did you know there's a drink named after you?" And the grasshopper says, "There's a drink named Bob."
Yeah!
Now, here's my second one. Okay, so there's three guys. They're sitting on the rail at the top of the work. So, they get out their lunches. One guy gets pizza and he says, "Pizza? Not again. If I have pizza one more time, then I'm gonna jump off this building." And then the next guy. And so he has chicken. So he says, "Chicken, one more time and I'm gonna jump off the edge of this building." And so we go to the next guy. And he has macaroni. And he says, "Macaroni, if I have macaroni one more time, I'm gonna jump off this building." So it's the next day. They're getting out their lunch on the rail. The first guy, again, he takes out his lunch, and there's pizza. So he jumps off the building. Now, the second guy, he has chicken again, so he jumps off the building. And the third guy, he has macaroni again, so he jumps off the building. At their funeral, their wives are there. The first one's wife goes, "As he told, I wish I didn't pack him pizza again." And the second wife went, "I wish I didn't pack him I wish I didn't pack him chicken again." And the third wife says, "He made his own lunch." And that's all for today. So, bye-bye. Make sure to watch the second video. You'll find out what it is. And here's... what's her name? What's her face? So, did you like her joke? Okay, then. Well, as she said, bye, and you have to watch this.